actions on Raxus Prime have left the Emperor most displeased.
The Emperor's enemies are still scared. I am just now earning their trust. If I am ever discovered talking to you, if they even suspect my past, all that will be destroyed.
Do not wait too long to contact me.
Can you trust him?
Vader won't risk my mission, even if he has doubts about me. Have we arrived?
We've reached Corellia. They're all here. Bail and his allies. You have your Rebel Alliance. Now, what are you going to do with it?
Just trust me. Okay? I'm doing the right thing. For both of us.
We agree that the time for diplomacy and politics is past. It is now time for action. If you are willing to lead us, then we'll join your alliance.
As will I.
Those were passed out in the cargo hold.
I finally came to.
It is settled then. My wealth will fund the rebellion while Garm provides our fleet and Mon Mothma our soldiers. And with you leading us, we have the power of the Force on our side. Therefore, let this be an official declaration of rebellion. Today, we all vow to change the galaxy. And one day, the galaxy will indeed be free.
Cut transmission!
Take them alive. The Emperor wants to execute them personally. You have done well, my apprentice.
To stay away!
I lied, as I have from the very beginning.
You never planned to destroy the Emperor.
Not with you, no.
Without me,
you'll never be free. They're gone. Vader took them all. To the Emperor.
I don't understand. Then why would Vader let us attack so many Imperial targets?
To sell the deception. Credits, starships, Imperial lives, they're all meaningless to Vader. Vader needed me to find the Emperor's enemies no matter the cost, and I did exactly what he wanted me to.
Yes, you did. But now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
We're going after Vader and the rebels.
What are you doing?
meditating. A Jedi can sometimes sense visions of the future.
Have you done this before?
Never been a Jedi before.
What did you see?
A massive space station.
Keep the ship cloaked and wait beyond scanner range.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Well, then maybe we're doing something right.
Am I going to see you again?
If I can free the rebels, they're gonna need extraction. Probably not, no.
Then I'll never need to live this down.
Goodbye, Juno.
Thank you.
I'm inside.
Be careful. I can see the beam cycling in regular intervals. You'll want to find cover whenever it fires. Imperial comm chatter is overloading the scanners. They're fortifying all positions to try to keep you out.
Let them try.
Put that one in over there on the left. No, my left!
Got it. Any sign of it?
Not yet. When he sticks his head out, we're gonna vaporize it.
fire. I need your help. I've been hit. Keep me covered. Hold the line.
Amplification chamber. There should be a pair of spinning conductors that intensify the beam as it passes through the area. This station's laser. It's more powerful than anything the Empire has ever built before.
Commence primary ignition. Test firing in 5, 4.
Juno, where am I?
Some sort of convergence array. According to my schematics, there are seven others just like it spread around the station's dish. The firing tube you were in is just one of 64, all being directed into a single massive beam. I can't even imagine what the Empire would do with this sort of power. You must find a way onto that central platform. The Emperor's observation dome is just beyond it. The schematics show a series of graviton beams in that chamber. Can you find a way to activate them?
Thank you.
Juno, where am I?
Some sort of convergence array. According to my schematics, there are 7 others just like it spread around the station's dish. The firing tube you were in is just one of 64, all being directed into a single massive beam. I can't even imagine what the Empire would do with this sort of power. You must find a way onto that central platform. The Emperor's observation dome is just beyond it. The schematics show a series of graviton beams in that chamber. Can you find a way to activate them?
Fire.
sense Vader nearby.
You are all traitors to the Empire. You will be interrogated, tortured. You will give me the names of your friends and allies. And then you will die.
Our deaths will only rally others.
Your very public and painful executions will serve as an example to the rest of the galaxy.
There may be a rebellion yet.
Lord Vader, deal with the boy.
Much to learn.
You have nothing left to teach me. Kill him, he was weak. Roper, kill him and you can take your rightful place at my side.
No!
Help him!
You should have killed Lord Vader. You could have ruled by my side.
Mm-hmm.
your father.
Destined to destroy me. Do it. Give in to your hatred.
He's beaten. Let it go.
It's a trick. He's stronger than you know, and he deserves to die for what he's done to me.
Maybe so. But if you strike him down in anger, you'll be right back where you began.
Get Bail and the others out of here. I'll be right behind you.
Go! Hurry! Protect the senators!
Dead.
Then he is now more powerful than ever. He was meant to root out the rebels. His sacrifice will only inspire them.
But now we know who they are. I will hunt them down and destroy them. As you always intended, Master.
You must be relentless, Lord Vader. If even a single rebel survives, this alliance that we have unwittingly created will be our undoing.
Are we ready to finish what he started? Then at last, the Rebel Alliance is born. Here. Tonight.
We need a flag to rally behind. A symbol. A symbol of hope.
He's at last one with the Force.
You always knew who he was, didn't you?
I suspected, yes.
Then why did you help us, after all the things we'd done?
When he came to me in the bar, among all his dark thoughts, I glimpsed one bright spot. One beautiful thing he held on to, even at the end.
What?
You.
Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like this video, give it a thumbs down. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. Every little helps.